Hello and welcome to Caring for Me, Caring for You, a thought for the week. Fear does not stop death. It stops life. And worrying does not take away tomorrow's troubles. It takes away today's peace. So this week, let us be present in the day. Be present in the moment. And let us live. And as we do that, let us remember onward in love and caregiving. Namaste. God bless and have a wonderful week.